idea?
Where are we?
Everglow Valley.
And we're about to go to bed. Now once you've made the first incision on the roof of the bread, just gently tease the dough apart. Placing no pressure downwardly, just forwards and back, forwards and back. Don't worry if it takes a while, it should be. As you reach the bottom, don't get excited and push down, just keep going. A few gentle slices, and you'll have the perfect slice of bread. Thanks, I'm Jake Shilcott.
This is an onion, this is a knife. And the two together basically make cut onions.
Min at work.
I know.
Third poo.
Lemon puff.
Egg.
God did that. You know that I could get.
I really like this game.
Shithead.
Not only songs I like.
A beetle has come to eat us, and I mean fucking huge. The biggest.
Alright, okay.
Are you sure?
I'm going to try a beetle, because I have a horrible feeling we all must start.
When I shut this, I need you to hold the folder or open to your fire.
What?
Wait.
What are you saying?
I'm going to throw this, my hands are going to release, and then nothing will be holding this folder.
Why?
Because what? How will I hold the folder? What's where are my hands?
What's going to happen?
I've
got to hold this.
Just hold on.
But I could be holding the folder with a beetle in there.
That beetle will be gone.
Are you sure? How are you going to make that happen? You need to go, fire! Fire! Like that. You got. No, I can't really think about this, dude. How are we going to do this, really? Why can't we just put it outside and then just let the thing open and then just walk away and then come back and get it?
Sure, it has to be far away. Like, it has to be around that
far. I'm on clothes. Please, fucking stop this. Yeah. I'm on clothes on first. Shut the
seat.
Aye, aye, Captain. From there.
Aye, this is bad, God.
Come on.
No, I can't.
I don't think there was a puppy.
I'm waiting for a minute, so my head's wet. Oh, look at it. I'm delayed.
I could hardly see her face in my mind.
Get some cotton buds and watch them scrape hard and work. Forward and
enabler. Someone to show me the way. Same as you showed my man the way when he left the radio.
The strippers, is it? She's not a stripper. She's not? She's a lap dancer.
So me and
unfortunately, we have no film footage of our time in Aragon Bay. To fill you in on the important news, we make this short dramatization. Oh no, can we do that again, please? Stop.
Rob.
Asraf, you betray me. You betray me. You said... I thought we were friends. I wanted to work for you, Asraf. I was gonna work for you. And then you betrayed me. You said bad things about me.
No, I did not.
But you did, Asraf. My woman, you said things to her.
No.
It's too late, Asraf. Get me the bill. Do we owe him?
About 2,000, I'm not sure.
2,000? You're not sure it's 1,000? Or 2,500?
Yeah. Well, we had that bill. Yes. Yeah.
500?
Yes. Sure. 1,500.
1,000 in total?
Yeah, if you're...
So 5,500. I'll just give him 500. It'll be okay.
Yes.
The bill!
Go.
The bill.
Go.
The bill. Just give him the money. Will you take my hand?
That was Life from the Past from Aragon Bay. My name is Jana Schultz. I'll be seeing you next time.
Not that bad, are we?
Pretty cool. You got a pedicure.
Yeah,
I love it. They're getting
perks. From
our baby.
I've been teaching.
Is
it my go?
Your voice.
What for you?
Cover in my loo.
Happy birthday.
We're never gonna take so long. We're gonna play.
See.